Hello and welcome to the channel, and welcome to session 5 in the Crew Class Classic 8. So this is 8 sessions that are really popular both in class and online. Thank you very much for everybody supporting the Honesty Boxer. I really appreciate that. Please like and subscribe to the channel. We're nearly 1,000 subscribers, so we're going to do some cool stuff live. If we can get to that 1,000 subscribers, thank you so much. I appreciate it. Please have your warm up done to this point. Okay, so warm up and drills. You can see all kinds of stuff on the channel that will help you there. And today's session is a real classic. It's a real favorite, actually. It's a mixed intensity row, if you like. So we start off 25 minutes. Continuous 25 minutes, and we start off until the left. You see that's also in the notes here as well. Left, we start off 1 minute 50% at stroke rate 20, 1 minute 75% stroke rate 26, 1 minute 95% stroke rate 30. You see that, and then back to medium, back to light, medium hard. You see that, always going quicker from left to right. So, does that make sense? So we finish one line, go on to the next one, and forward, and go down and down and down. 25 minutes in total, okay? So let me talk you through it. Anyway, let me talk you through it. I don't want to spend too much time. I like to keep the video short for you. Okay, getting ready. Here we go. First minute. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. So this is 1 minute nice and light. Really loads of time to get that technique correct. Loads of space and time. Don't worry about the weight on this left hand corner. This is nice and light. We want to keep it nice and light. This is the far left corner. Left side is really the recovery channel. Some people, we'll talk about it. Some people in class have to work this channel a little bit. They're kind of worrying about their average. Nice. Load the time. Here we go. 26. Sure. Increase the hand speed and also the hip speed, yeah. Reaching out. Get your length, keep your length. Getting ready. That was 75%, now up to 90%. 95%. Stroke rate 30. And up. One minute at this pace. And up. Next line, 1 minute light, 2 minutes medium, we call medium at 75%, stroke rate 26, and 1 minute 90, 95%, stroke rate 30, okay? So, as I was saying, so I use this line on this side to get the core. What we really want is progression from that middle column to the right hand column, okay? We really want to be quicker left to right. Here we go, getting ready. Here we go, 2 minutes, 26. So this is 70-75%. Feeling is talking with some difficulty. Technique, nice length, good pivot, stretching out, on this middle column. Yes, you're working hard, but you need that progression as we go into the far right column. On your 30 seconds, try to stay in the ring. 26, making sure that you're receiving bit of head room to get you that 95% in terms of race, if that makes sense. Nice. Getting ready. Here we go. 1 minute. Yeah, progression on the watts. Has to be quicker. Third line. Try roll technically well. Put your technique back. Compose your back. Third line. One, two. From light, from medium, too hard. Nice. Try focusing your technique. I didn't let my technique fall apart in this 1 minute. I'm ready to concentrate. Nice, okay. Making sure I'm going to keep this rate. 26, and here we go. 1 minute. 75%, 26. Well done. definitely want to keep a good lead on this.
26.
You have some headroom for 2 minutes at 90%, 95%. Ready. And here we go. Up two, up for two. Full progression. Getting ready to the second minute. Nice. Flowing, keep your left. Don't shorten up. We are down well, okay. You know, my coach is screaming at me. Down the technique. Okay. I'm off that work. I feel a bit sorry for yourself. Oh. Here we go. One light. Two medium. Hard. Difficult mind this. So I'm really gonna keep a lid on that middle two, that 75%. Remember, one light, two medium, and then two hard. So we're gonna back the pace off. 25 side of 26, if that makes sense. Here we go, 2 minutes. I'm gonna stay around 25. Create a bit more headroom. And that's for that. Difficult 2 minutes. And I'll go, yeah. Really want to make sure I have a good 90%, 95%, 10 minutes after this. Keep that pace on the 25 side, weight wise. Going. Need that progression. Don't overblow this 2 minutes. getting ready. Making sure, get that change, keep the length, moving quicker, point to point, that means catch the finish, keep that length. Here we go, 2 minutes. 30. Good progress. Keep the length. Smooth power. Don't get lumpy. Here we go, second minute. Seconds to go. Stay on it. Keep the weight, keep the length. Now going, we're down. Nice. Whoa. The technique. Me and my coaches. Get that on the technique. Quality in everything you do. Drop the weight back. Practice that pivot. Keep a bit of pressure on the feet. Really. You're gonna execute a good technique. You really need that bit of pressure on the feet. Yeah, that makes sense. So here we have, we call it the light line. 1-1-1. One light, which we're nearly ending. One medium and one hard. Getting ready, here we go. 3-2-1. And we're in, one medium, 26. Nice. Watch the gallop now as you step into it. Here we go. Going down, okay. I didn't realize I'm moving that way. Slowly chopping off my head. I'm sorry, my bag. Just sitting on the screen now. So, hope you're able to keep up. I think I was calling it. So here we have one light, two medium, two hard, extreme hard. One light, two medium. Okay. Sorry about that. Half the short day. So, heating problems, new venue. So, it has to be sorted. She's still not going well. He's actually new in the air. Here you go. So, two medium. Then we're going to keep it nice there. A nice lid on this 2 minutes. Making sure we had some headroom for the last 3 minutes. Here we go. 2 minutes now. We're going to stay around that. It's the last 5 minutes going really. And we're going to stay. In around that 25 strokes per minute. I want that bit of space. To move in our last shake. Little bit of glide. Glide and glide. Glide and glide. Stay low. Keep working your power. Don't spin along the higher rates. Keep working your power. 25, 26. Keep working your power. Here we go. Stay close. Here we go, last 3 minutes. Smooth power. 30 strokes per minute. 90%. 95%. If I stay smooth on the power, that means not moving the air killer. Stay loose. Don't get lumpy. You've got smooth power. Keep your length. Don't shorten up.
Straight up. 30. Raise your hand. We're out. Oh, well done. Sorry about the machine. I'll throw it the next time. That must be lumpy. Shouldn't move that much. Anyway. These are live sessions. I don't cut it or chop it if it's going a bit left or right, because it helps me coach that feeling a bit more when I'm feeling it myself. Clearly you can see I'm doing the sessions with you as opposed to just coaching. Okay guys, thanks very much. Please like, subscribe, share the channel. That'd be great. Hope you enjoyed that one. About three more classic ones, and thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you next time on the channel. Good luck. Bye bye.